Here we are with Cactus in its latest incarnation, 427 engine with a twin turbo setup. Lots to look at under the bonnet. A couple of blower valves there at the front, large intercooler. A lot going on here. And most importantly, going to the back, which we can't see from here, is two twin turbo systems down underneath. Fair bit of effort gone into manufacturing dyno muffler system so that we can hear what we're doing when we're tuning it on our mainline dyno. Going round to the other side, also another big muffler setup. And as you can see, strapped down to the pipes which come out the side directly off the turbos and to a system to make it quieter.